Do you know what a perk test is, or a percolation test? Well, it's kind of the same sort of idea with a coffee filter. A percolation test is a test that tests the permeability or the percolation of the soil for the purposes of septic tanks. So a septic tank needs to be in a specific soil type in order to work efficiently. Typically, what a perk test consists of is digging a hole in the ground with an excavator. That hole is usually about 6 feet deep, 2 or 3, 4 feet wide. And they will stick a sort of a test tubey thing with a straw sticking out of the back, and they'll see how long it takes that water to disappear. They'll also look at the water table. If they dig that hole and all of a sudden you've got a mini pond that comes 6 inches to the top of the hole, chances are that's a really bad place to put a septic in. Now, septic tests or perk tests can only be done typically between May and November, depending on the weather. And the government will typically supply you with a list of people that can do it. The cost is probably under $500, depending on how difficult it is to get to the point on that property to do the test. Which brings me to another point. Just because someone has a perk test done, number one, doesn't mean it's valid, because it could be years old. Typically they want them within 2 years or less. And secondly, if it's a larger piece of land, let's say it's 5 acres, where they did their perk test may not be where you want to build your house. So these are very, very top priority concerns to make sure you do have a valid perk test. You're going to be building within that allotted amount of time, and the perk test was done where you're actually going to build. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you do have any questions or comments, or there's any videos you want created, please let me know. Be sure to press the subscribe button below. Press the little bell symbol beside it. Give the video a thumbs up. And for PEI real estate listings before they hit MLS, there's a couple different sources. One is my mailing list at michaelshomes.com, which will also share with you PEI real estate tips, tricks, and traps. And the other thing is my Twitter feed at michael_768. So check both of those out. Have yourself a great day. Thanks for watching.